This is part two of Castle Crashers. Yeah. Okay, anyway. I posted on Thursday. I posted on Friday, and now I'm posting on Saturday. On Wednesday, Thursday, I posted one game video because I had just got it and it was already like 5 o'clock. But when I did it, no, it was 9 o'clock when I did it, so I had to go to bed so I could go to school. I'm like, dang, because I'm not old, I don't have to do anything, I have to go to school. Oh, anyway. Okay, what am I doing? Okay, I don't know what I'm doing anymore. So, I guess it's been a minute of me rambling, so let's resume the game. Oh my gosh, I forgot how to move for a second. That was bad. That was really bad. That was super bad. Like, okay, they're gonna get out soon, I'm pretty sure. What is that noise? There's like a room. Oh gosh. Okay, so this is way harder than I remember. Yay! Wait, I thought I was level 12 for a second. Yes, I'm level 10! Finally! Yes! I'm sorry, I was so quiet during that. I was just so, like, this is intense gameplay right here. One. Okay, ah! Come on, come on. Ah! Okay, let's go. These guys are hiding tomato sauce in their body, and we gotta take it out because we want the tomato sauce so I can put it on my spaghetti. Okay, come on, let's go. I think somebody just screamed my name, but I'm too lazy to take care of, so. Okay. So, I didn't fart, okay? This is me farting. I can't fart. Oh no. Okay, so what I like to do is to, they always wake up. If you hit one, the other one wakes up. Ah! You stole my cover. Why are you sleeping in a castle that you're trying to invade? It doesn't even make any sense. I also have magic powers, like that. I'm gonna use some of them. You're frozen. Oh, jam. That was with 12. Okay, now we gotta break down this door, and I'm pretty sure there's a boss after this door, but I'm not sure. Boo. This door is hard. Oh, that was easy. Okay. I'm scared. Chompy. What's your name? I forgot your name. Let's go, just go back, and then we can run away together. Okay, I guess we're not running away together anytime soon. Okay. Oh no, here's the boss. I know it's the boss. I bet you I'm not. Yep, it's the boss. That's. Oh my god. Okay. I'm freaking out. Oh no. Good me. I've already, got a lot out of him. Oh no, I'm stuck in the floor. Oh no. Stop attacking me, you dum-dums. Trying to defeat the boss, not you. I'm almost dead, so just let me defeat him. Stop, go away. Ow, okay. Ow. He just hurt all of his friends, too. What? How come they didn't get hurt? Jeez. Like, immune to getting hit into the floor. Okay, Bat, you take care of those dum-dums. Yeah, oh my gosh. Okay, let's open this chest and see what's inside. Whoa! There's so much stuff in this chest. And then we get to get the princess. Oh gosh, okay. Now what? Oh my gosh, okay. Let's see what we got. Well, we saved the princess. Okay. Look at all that. I killed 55 things. Okay. No, I'm not gonna use agility. Should I use magic? No, I'm gonna up my strength and my defense. My strength is higher than my defense. No, they're even. Okay, so I got to right here. I just defeated the barbarian boss. Overall, when I was playing, I got to here. That's as far as I've got. I have not gotten further, but let me just check this out. I want to see what this industrial castle is. Who is that? You aren't beefy enough to break this door. Ha ha. Wait, where'd my carrot stick go?